YouTube. As you know, I am Commander Wolffe 209. And this time it is a review slash custom update. And as I said in my last review of the ARC Troopers Battle Pack, I am doing the custom on the Commander Colt. And, so yeah. And you may be thinking, well, okay, so what's the custom? Well, I will show you that in the second part of the review. And you may not notice it, I don't think you do, but he did have this in the other review. It is nothing with his body sculpt, it is something with his head that I did. I don't think you noticed it in the ARC Trooper Battle Pack review, but it was there. You may have just not noticed it. I shouldn't try to give it away because I wanted it to kind of be a surprise type thing, but I'll give you a closer look at him. See if you can find anything different about him. Don't think you can. If I was someone else, I would be thinking, well, I don't see anything. But I can assure you there is something different about him. And that different thing is him being able to have a removable helmet. Having it be able to remove the helmet and put it back on. What I did is just took a drill, my dad at least took a drill, and hollowed out the inside. I will warn you, do not be very careful when you do this because the cheek part right there, you can kind of see inside where the light part is. That part is very thin, and see that light part right there? It's very thin, and it will break if you push on it. And be very careful not to just drill through the top. And I can tell you that is not the Commander Cody head, but I will not tell you who that is, because it will just give it away. But I am guessing you already know who I am doing the custom on, and that is probably because of the title. Well, that mostly gives away this surprise, but it does include this, me doing this. I've been wanting to do this since I've seen the episode The Citadel, which is, I think, a day ago, but I've been really determined to do that since I saw a custom of another ARC Trooper. And I can assure you it wasn't a Fives or Echo ARC Trooper, but yeah. But me doing this and watching that episode made me want to make this guy. And you're probably wondering who he is. You probably can't tell. He is the ARC Trooper Echo from the episode The Citadel. And I just made him. Probably I did paint him with acrylic permanent paint. One thing I do want to point out real fast is the handprint is on the wrong side. It's on the right side, but it's actually on the left side to me. And it's supposed to be on the right side, but in the episode, that little ammo plate thing is moved to that side, so the handprint would be on the normal side it usually on. But that would ruin the plastic. If I did cut that off and put it to the side, it wouldn't stick or do anything. Yeah. So this is very cool. I'm very excited how it turned out, and he does have a there goes his helmet. He does have the removable helmet. That is the Echo head that I got from an Echo action figure. I think the helmet's got the exact details. One thing I do like, is the tunic. How even in the real Echo ARC Trooper, whoops, I forgot to zoom back out. One thing I do like, even with the Echo ARC Trooper, is the white, how he has the white tunic. It is very, I think it's very cool. And I like how he has the one side has some blue on it and one side doesn't. But, and this is my very, I think my first custom that I've made with paint. I've made a bunch of other customs, but not with paint like this. But some of them have turned out well, some of them haven't. But some of them I still, sometimes I put some in little battle scenes and sometimes I still use them. But, his articulation is the normal as the Commander, Colt concept art figure from the Arc Triple Battle Pack. Very cool. I really like it. I'm very excited that I did this. It's very cool. Just comment, subscribe, and please comment on how you like this guy. I really do want your opinions. Instructional or just saying, oh, I like it, yeah. So, yeah. May the force be with you.